God bless you, dear student. This is your English lesson, unit number 2, The Sea. The Sea, Oil Spillage Disaster. This is a newspaper report. Students, oil spillage disaster means the oil ship tanker gets leakage of oil and spills it in the sea. That causes the disaster. Students, you can see the oil spillage ship. WWF Pakistan is playing an advisory role in this grave situation. WWF mean World Wide Funding. Students, loss of critical species on the shoreline following the spillage could lead to change in marine habitats, which will take years to recover, said the Deputy Director General of WWF Pakistan. A conservation advisory added, five species of dolphins and porpoises are now directly threatened. At least two species are already endangered. Marine turtles are also threatened. You can see on the screen the marine turtle. Once the remaining cargo was removed from Tasman Spirit in September, the cleaning of Clifton Beach started in earnest. Once removal of bulk oil off the surface was completed, tractors were used to plow the beach to promote surf washing and the natural breakdown of the oil. The heavy surf action as a result of the monsoon throughout September helped in natural breakdown of the oil residues in superficial sand layer of the on the beach. Government schools in the Clifton Beach area were closed for 4 days until the end of August after some children fainted from the effects of fumes. It means vapors. Fumes means vapors. Students, the short-term environment effects of the huge spillage were seen in the dead fish and crabs and oil-contaminated birds along the 14 kilometers Clifton beaches, and there were feared that the aerial root system of the mangrove swamps would be damaged. The long-term effects will become known over time. There are 4 oil tanks in Tasman Spirit. One tank containing 20,000 tons of oil was fortunately saved, but the second tank containing 10,000 tons burst and all its contents poured into the sea. The other tanks containing 37,000 tons of oil were reported to be intact. As the area of the Port Qasim and the 40 kilometers belt of Karachi coastline were threatened by this major oil spillage, the government of Pakistan declared a state of emergency. Students, 19 days after it ran aground, it broke into the 2 pieces on 15th August and oil spillage spread in the coastline of Clifton Beach, Karachi, as the areas of Port Qasim and the 40 kilometers belt of Karachi coastline was threatened. People on the shore was threatened by pungent airborne fumes from the oil. And with the east wind blowing towards the Indus Delta, the situation was serious. The long-term effects of this disaster will be many, said a spokesman for WWF Pakistan Pollution Unit. Students, you can see the WWF Pakistan Pollution Unit. They said the effects of this disaster will be many and it would be very serious. The impact on the marine life, coastal plants and the wildlife could be irreparable. Toxins could accumulate in food chain for these birds and the sea creatures and adversely affect their nervous and reproductive system. It is likely the sea birds will lay fewer eggs or none at all. On July 2003, the Greek registered oil tanker MT Tasman Spirit was carrying 67,000 tons of crude oil to be delivered to the Pakistan National Shipping Corporation when the first stage of the environment disaster started to unfold. So you can see the situation on the screen. How was the condition? Toxins could accumulate in the food chain for these birds and sea creatures and adversely affect their nervous and reproductive system. The most vulnerable marine mammals are the humpback dolphins, which feed in the shallow water of the Karachi beach. Tragically, the spillage continued with the start of the annual peaks in breeding for the green and olive Ridley turtles. The marine turtles breed year around on the beaches of Sandpit and Hawke's Bay and congregate close to the shoreline in large numbers. The most vulnerable marine mammals are the humpback dolphins. Students, this is a vocabulary for you. Marine, pertaining or to sea, grave, serious, habitat, place to live in, threatened to be danger, turtle, sea tortoise, cargo, goods carried in a ship, debris, scattered, wreckage, delta, the land on the mouth of a river, humpback with hump on a back.